two modern prisms between the large, colossal stones of the Brazilian coast. The volumes project outward from the mountain, almost abreast of the beach, in an 8 meters cantilever. The house, of structural ingenuity, finds balance in the topography of the land, constituting an extensive open doorway and living space in the practically untouched nature. In the rocks of Paraty, in the dense rainforest of the island, poisonous spiders discover this orthogonal volume and penetrate the grass that coats the slab. Moving their fore and hind legs quickly, they reclaim the site. The spiders continue on their way into the house and penetrate into an important furniture collection of the XX century designed, among others, by George Nakashima, Luis Barragan, Lina Bo Bardi, Sergio Rodrigues, Joaquim Tenreiro, and José Zanine Caldas. The spiders become lost in the upholstered chair,